This is Late Breaking News from Eyewitness News 5.
Good morning, Oklahoma. I'm Adam Slinger. Late Breaking News to tell you about in the Kevin Underwood trial. The jury has just returned and found him guilty. 28-year-old Kevin Underwood now convicted of the murder of Jamie Rose Boland from back in April of 2006. Eyewitness News 5's Kimberly Lohman has been following this story for nearly 2 years. And she was in the courtroom today when the jury came back to return that verdict. Now, we're not exactly sure what the recommended sentence was. You know, Kevin Underwood was being tried for his life, essentially. Prosecutors were seeking the death penalty in this case. Jamie Rose Boland, of course, killed back in April 2006. And prosecutors over the past several days have been revealing a plot that Kevin Underwood had. They said a cannibalistic plot. We now learn that the jurors found him guilty of that plot. Cannibalistic, obviously, very gruesome details. This trial began about 10 days ago, the jury selection. And since then, we've heard that gruesome details. Again, Eyewitness News 5's Kimberly Lohman has been following this story for nearly 2 years. She now joins us live in Norman with more details. Kimberly.
The jury found Kevin Underwood guilty beyond a reasonable doubt. It took them less than 30 minutes to come to that guilty verdict. This is just the first part of the trial, determining Kevin Underwood's guilt in the death of Jamie Rose Boland. The second part will be the penalty phase to discuss whether Kevin Underwood will receive life in prison or the death penalty.